back to my channel. So today's video is on this neon blue cut crease look. I've been wanting to do like a blue cut crease look, but something different from what I've already done. I really, really like this look. It's something I usually wouldn't do, but I've been wanting to do, like, I don't know, I've been kind of obsessed with this shape of like cut crease and stuff. And yeah, and as you can tell, I am still a little sick, so this is gonna be a voiceover. Hopefully my voice sounds better in the voiceover, but I'm sorry about that. But yeah, so without further ado, if you would like to see how I got this look, let's just get right into it. Okay, so I did already go ahead and prime my lids with the Lashes Cosmetics Angel Eyes Primer. Now I'll be using the Carity Matte Palette and the Laura Lee Los Angeles Party Animal Palette. And I'm taking that dark neon-y blue in the Party Animal Palette, and I'm taking that on like a really small liner brush, and I'll be tracing out my crease with that color. And it doesn't really have to be neat because we'll be cutting it anyways. Then taking the shade Damage Control, which is like this turquoise blue shade, I'm just gonna blend out the edges of the dark blue shade. Once I somewhat have that teal shade blended, I'm going back in with the dark blue and just tracing out the crease again, and then just blending it again. Now taking my LA Girl Pro Concealer, I'm just gonna carve out the inside of where we carved out the crease, if that makes sense. I'm pretty sure you could see what I'm doing. So we're just cleaning up those lines. Then going back in one more time and just defining the crease more with that dark blue shade. Now dipping into the Carity Matte Palette, I'm taking that light minty blue shade and I'm using that to blend out the Damage Control shade. And I'm taking this up towards my brow bone. For the lid, I'm taking this pigment by Too Faced in Nude Beam. And this is actually a limited edition pigment and came with some collection a while back. And I pretty much purchased the whole collection just for this pigment. But I'm sure you could replace it with pretty similar pigments or shadows out there. Now I'm just gonna take the Anastasia Amorese highlight and just highlight my inner corner and my brow bone. Going back into the dark blue karaoke shade, I'm gonna place that in my waterline and smoke it out just a little bit, but keeping it as close as I can to the waterline. Dipping back into the Damage Control shade, I'm just gonna blend out the dark blue with that. Moving on to liner, I'm taking the Essence pencil liner and just tight lining my upper lash line. Then using the Wet n Wild Mega liner, I'm just gonna apply a thin line across the top of my lids. So I'm not doing a wing, obviously, because I have a wing with the shadow, but I need something there to blend the lashes. Now I'm just applying a coat of mascara to my tops and bottom lashes. And the lashes I'll be applying for this look are the Dodo Lashes in the style D119. I thought these were perfect for the look. They weren't too dramatic, too long or too thick, so it doesn't take away from the eye. So this does complete the look. And I am so obsessed with this like blue that I have in my crease. I usually don't like blues, but this is probably the only blue that I really, really like. And this pigment is so pretty. I wish they still sold it. Unfortunately, it was with like a limited edition Too Faced collection, and I bought that collection just to have this pigment. But I'm sure you could find a lot of different, like, similar pigments. But yeah, so that does conclude today's video. I hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you have not already. I would love for you to join my little YouTube family. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next one.